Mariscal Rock Rocks.
Okay. Hello, we are here with Thomas.
Hola.
This great backend thing. So, let's start with the interview.
Thomas, 15 years, 3 decades of metal. What have you prepared for this generation? What is special? What is this for this year?
This year is special.
Yeah.
It's my friend.
For me, it's best photographer on the planet. Ah, really. He did all the Lemmy late and Lemmy shots, and he did a lot of. We did a book with him, with the people of that, which is all about the fans. Mm-hmm. So Pep is
great,
best photographer I've ever met. He arrived today, so yeah, Magnus in Spanish hands.
Aha,
uh-huh.
He is the reason that you are doing all this big stuff in Spain right now?
No. We always had connections to Spain. Mm. As I mentioned before, Rock and Rock, Pierre is a good friend, a couple of other promoters. I've toured Spain a lot. Mm. And we have a lot of fans, especially Barcelona and Madrid. Mm. Different bus travels from all over the year. We have really good friends. Carlos and the music, they came from Boston or whatever. Yeah. One of the first crews that started, Pub Manowar, we have a lot of. It's my friend, he's doing all this great woodwork tables and he's bringing gifts. Really good relationship to Spain. Over. And we like the food.
Yeah, for us it's great because it's closer.
Mallorca is good.
Yeah, we love Mallorca. And I have a question. We have a project in Spain called Rockin' Ladies.
Right.
And it's to give...
I like the project already.
Yeah. To give visibility to women, musicians, female musicians in the rock and metal scene. Because, you know, there are not so many. And now we just saw Burning Witches.
Give me your card. We wanted to do something. And a lot of people turn out without people. So I think we really need it. I think we need more women on stage, behind stage in business.
Exactly. Yeah?
And in front of the stage as fans. Yeah. So I think this is, yeah, we can work on that. I think it's different here. I think it's kind of seen over the last couple of years. A lot of girls and women come out, they're waiting. Yeah. We have a lot of female. Our security chief is a girl.
Yeah.
People need to say that rock and roll is getting old.
Rock and roll is getting old!
Yeah!
What's that? 13 to 17 years old, and always roughly between 50 and 100 kids doing that on school holidays. This year it was before Vatnajökull, usually it's after. Uh-huh. And they have their camp where they sleep, the artist village. Uh-huh. So there's a lot of connection, there's a lot of special things if Vatnajökull meets. And that's a good thing. Oh, that was cool, right?
Perfect. Yeah.
That was good, right?
Yeah.
I hope so. That this was it. And then we have the fact that obviously Spain is a strong partner. Yep. Yeah. We've really put Spanish members there. We're a winner there.
Yeah.
Spain. Yeah, and then we have the Rat Foundation. So which gives bands financial support, whether or by if it's good or not or whatever, they just give support if it makes sense. And what we're trying to do is save space in this. Obviously, this is a professional festival. If you compare it to other professional festivals, I think in the huge events there's no space for young talent.
Exactly.
Yeah, so we always have a soft spot for young talent. And we have, for example, on Saturday, Naked Six, which is a band of with Bifrost Sun.
Ah, yeah.
Uh-huh. So next year we will have Mickey D's Sun's band.
Yeah.
So I think passing on the torch, legacy. We have here like three to, I would even say maybe four generations of fans. Whole families are coming. So I don't think your whole is getting old.
That's the sweet.
Yeah. It's like wine. Yeah? We have to really young wine. Wine sometimes is good. Really young one, but then we have the age, really good, like a good real man.